My name is Rohit Kasbekar, and I live in Regina, Saskatchewan. I work as a manager for business intelligence and decision support for the provincial health authority, the Saskatchewan Health Authority. And I have a bachelor's in information systems and biology. My interests land in public health, cancer care, and overall increasing the efficiency of healthcare in the world. So I was looking at a bunch of programs, and then the main thing that attracted me was how the courses were scattered. Like, so it was a good mix between practicality and theory, and so this was a good mix of course-based studies as well as a capstone project. So I learned something and then used it in a real-world application. And it was online, it was self-paced, and it was like pay as you go. So there was the monthly payment plan was something that got to me the most. And so it's a Russell Group University, so you can't go wrong. So I was looking at like a program that I can work full-time and study part-time. And so that was like the main thing for me to get at, and also like not lose those formidable years on like just getting school done and then racking up a bunch of debt. So here I could have worked full time, paid for my school as well as get a degree. My inspiration was to get on the AI boom as soon as possible and getting like a formal education for it. So learning how AI works and getting those letters and the information to use AI in the real world. So that was my motivation. I recently had moved into a management position. So that was like I changed my jobs, working full time and studying for this course. And also one of the biggest hurdles was I come from an American system. So American English versus British English. So it was hard for me to overcome that piece. And then, and also like paying the monthly installment was like, I cut down on my budget so that I could pay the fees. So midway through my master's, I started my own consulting firm, and I started consulting on the use of AI, AI governance, data governance, and then it gave me the confidence to address and attack the problems head on. And also the kind of education that when people look at you, that you have a master's degree from University of Liverpool, it's a prestigious school, it's a great school, and it just it does carry a lot of weight that in the real world. Plans for the future would be educating more and more people on the use of AI, ethical use of AI, and AI governance. I feel like, you know, like people who try to go into this shiny new thing without the fundamentals, I feel like you need to get the fundamentals right before you apply any kind of AI. So this program gives you that fundamental so much that just because you know a technology, you just can't go and apply it. Make sure that your foundation is strong enough for you to apply that kind of technology.